as you guys can probably see, I'm on, I like to call it the media rig, or, you know, it's my CRF-125, my little pit bike I use to get around at the races to get to my film spots and whatnot. My big bike's at the house. Long story short, I just didn't bring it. So I was going to ride Eli's 125, but I figured let's give y'all a show. Let's see what I can do on the pit bike. So this should be entertaining. So let's see.
All these logs.
the change for the peewees like right after the finish line. So it's like towards the end of this video, you can see it. Same goes for the Mideast. hold on. Wow. I have half the forest with me. Brief intermission. This will be moved because they're going to use those to make a bridge over that creek. Just FYI. That's what they thought I was going to do. I knew I couldn't go the whole time without, look at that. I knew I couldn't go the whole time without wrecking. I just knew it. I don't even know what I hit. But I hit something. Alright. Well. I just can't do one track without crap. Thank you. There it is. Just remember, everything will be buttoned up tomorrow, or at least Saturday morning for the racing. And then I did not do a bike only section, which is out like wherever the front gate is. So hope you enjoyed. See you at the next one.